What if WildCraft had action figures?
Different. There's going to be tons of weird background noises. Welp. And this is probably... I don't know what to say. This is obviously not a very well-made video, since I'm not really used to doing this sort of stuff. Anyways, here are some examples of the WildCraft action figures that I would like to think of if Turbo Rocket made some. So, here's some examples. Anyways, those are all the ideas that I had in mind. Sorry there wasn't that much. Anyways, bye!